السابقون الأولون من المهاجرين والأنصار والذين اتبعوهم بإحسان.
Which is why the scholars, they say, this book, it is not like you can refute it and say, Sheikh Muhammad ibn Abdul Wahhab, this is his book and his work and his opinion. It is not his opinions in the book. It is not him writing and writing his own thoughts in the book. All he's done here is a compilation of ayat proving clear points of tawheed and refuting shirk. A compilation of ahadith proving clear points of tawheed and warning against shirk. And that's why one of the scholars, a sheikh, Ali Nasir al-Faqihi, hafidhahullah ta'ala, on one occasion he said he took this book to teach it in a country in Africa. And that particular country in Africa was known for Sufiya. It was all widespread Sufiya. And they hated Muhammad ibn Abdul Wahhab. So when he went there for a conference, he said he taught the book of a Sheikh Muhammad ibn Abdul Wahhab, Kitab al-Tawheed. But he didn't tell them that this book he is teaching is Kitab al-Tawheed of a Sheikh Muhammad ibn Abdul Wahhab. He didn't tell them. Just told them it is a general book about worshipping Allah, etc. And he went through it. At the end of the conference, at the end of the seminar, week, 2 weeks, whatever it was, the people, they began asking, what is the book that you are reading from? What is this particular book you've been going through? What's the name of it? Who's the author exactly? He said at the end then, he told them, what we've been doing for the last 2 weeks, 3 weeks, it is Kitab al-Tawheed, written by a Sheikh Muhammad ibn Abdul Wahhab. He said the people were amazed because they had loved the lessons for 2 or 3 weeks, everything clear, worshipping Allah alone, not associating partners, not calling upon the dead, clear. They had loved it. And so the Sheikh said they were amazed that this is the aqidah of a Sheikh Muhammad ibn Abdul Wahhab. And he said many of them, they accepted and they understood the reality now. And they dropped all of their hatred for Muhammad ibn Abdul Wahhab after having realized that's what he teaches. This is what he wrote. This is what he compiled. It is all truth. It is all worship of Allah alone. It is the abandonment of shirk. And so the Shaykh said many of them, they accepted and they were overjoyed to have learnt the reality of the da'wah of a Shaykh Muhammad ibn Abdul Wahhab, rahimahullahu ta'ala.